She's beautiful as usual, with bruises on her ego, and her killer instinct tells her to be aware of evil men. And that's what you get.